I went across to Switzerland where all the yodelers be to try to learn to yodel and go yodel-dee-da-dee. Climbed a big high mountain on a clear and sunny day and met a yodeling guy up in a little Swiss chalet. He taught me to yodel. On the mountain we yodeled all the while. He taught me to yodel. Just like me, it's easy when you're